Please ask your students to rise with a pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good afternoon, Southport. These are your announcements for Wednesday, November 15th, 2023.
Southport High School is announcing a career fair again this year. Attend to discover possible opportunities that could assist you to be ready for the next phase of your life.
This year, our career fair will be held on Friday, December 1st. The fair will be open for students from 12:30 p.m. to 1:50 p.m. in our historic Southport Fieldhouse. Students will have the opportunity to walk from table to table, ask questions, and interact with the presenters. If you have any questions, contact your guidance counselor.
IUI will be hosting a bilingual visit day called Dia de la Familia, Friday, November 17th from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. During this event, students will get to experience all that IU Indianapolis has to offer. You will hear about scholarships, academic programs, and financial aid. Tour campus, hear what it means to be a Jaguar, and so much more.
It's Wednesday. Are you wearing pink? Mean Girls opens this Friday at 7 p.m. Get your tickets now.
There will be a DECA meeting in room 247 today. Please reach out to Ms. Quinlan if you have any questions.
For the first time ever in Southport history, there will be a Black Student Union meeting in room 203 during the second session of IPASS. Come eat snacks and talk about the future and growth of our school. Anyone is able to join. Reach out to Mr. McNeely for more information.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal sports. And now for your Cardinal sports.
Girls wrestling places fifth at Purdue Poly Tournament on Saturday. JV and varsity girls basketball suffers a hard loss to Columbus North. Co-ed bowling team fell to Roncalli 17-3. Girls basketball victors over Terre Haute set South 37-13.
Those are your announcements. Have a great day, Southport. And as always, go Cards.
Wow.